Oh my god, Magnus Carlsen accept the challenge! Oh my god! Let's go! Let's go, match against world champion! Okay. Whoa, that's huge! Let's go. I already pooped in my pants. Show him who is boss. Now he will gonna show who is boss, not me. Oh man, I missed. I already messed up. That's wrong line. Yeah. Okay, I have some problems already. And huge one. Yeah, I'm just losing. Okay. Not good start. Terrible start. I forget the line again. Okay, I'm gonna stop playing this line then. All the time I got bad position there. So I should stop this then. Logic. Logically, I gonna stop that. Play the line then. Bishop d2. That's fork. Okay, take. Doesn't have a good check, by the way. Yeah, I can play this one. Knight c7, rook e7, or even rook c8 there. Rook b1. I blunder this. I should play rook d1. Wow, I didn't see that. He got me. He got me. Okay. Yeah, I should play king g1 first. Okay, I challenge one more game, but seems like no. Yeah, I miss this like all the time. I forget the line how to play. It's not a bishop b5 when he played g6. Okay, one game. I don't know, yeah. I wasn't ready. I mean, oh, Magnus accepted it. Oh, I need to play something. And just blunder it. I wasn't focused. Okay, thank you for accepting one more. Let's go one more. Let's go one more. Let's go, guys. I already have this position against him in bullet, I guess. But now it's not a bullet. Maybe I can play c5. Probably even bishop f6 is not that bad, but I like queen c7. Just hold more pressure. I can take in d5, but looks wrong. Also, you know, when you play against Magnus, everything looks wrong, unfortunately. Take d5. Okay, don't think, please, Sasha, don't think. Just move. Jesus, like always. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's take. I know it must be something here for white, but I didn't see yet. Probably he will show me. Wow, I forgot about this one. Weird. Okay. Rook a6, maybe a rook b6. Or just bishop d7, also good. Whoa! Knife from D7 will cover everything. Yes! Fuck! Yeah! Here we go! Here we go, baby! Fuck. Probably it's not best opening against Magnus, but so castle maybe? Hi, Dania. Hi, Dania, yeah. Excuse me. I know it's probably bad. But be honest, I don't know what to do. Oh, man. Boy, I'm terrible at chess. Why I really want to play? Okay, I'm gonna play that. I know it's bad, but if I wanna do something, I'm gonna do that. I thought maybe an AB3. Wait, maybe don't take. Maybe knight c5 immediately. Yeah, what's the reason take? Let's go knight c5. Oh, d4 maybe. You know, I think I'm not that guy who's playing for win in this position. Probably another man playing for win now. I got terrible position, by the way. I'm down clock also. Okay, don't stuck. Aye. Interesting. Rook A2, can I just take? I think, yeah. Of course he made that move. The most annoying one. And I just gave it to him that. I should remove King also. C7. What I'm blundering? Do I blunder bishop c2 or what? Then mate force. Wait. I'm just winning, no? Oh fuck! Still fine. Checkmate. Yes! Let's go, baby. Hey. Play again this. I don't know what. Okay, let's do it again, but probably maybe some h5 moves here is good. How is possible it's so good for white? He just dropped the pawn. What if I will play bishop f6? Knight 7. Yeah, that's a bad move. I shouldn't go there. Nay. Yeah, why I played d5? That's so bad. He will play d5 then. Maybe I still can take. Wait. Yeah, I really need that. D5 was so bad move. Jesus, I don't see good move. Oh my god. I even didn't see that. Wow. Take, check, F6. Take. Oh, shoot. Too close? Okay, that's D5 was a bad move. What am I doing? That's just so bad position I have. Just terrible position. Knight D2 maybe. Yeah, I'm gonna play bishop h7, which makes sense, of course. Okay, last two games was bad. I didn't get good position from the opening. I just saw bad position from the opening. Okay, one more time, go there. I don't know. I like that position. Maybe I'm crazy, but I love that position. It's probably I'm crazy. Try a5, bishop a6, maybe. Why I'm thinking, just move. Oh, what a move. What is this? That's so bad. Now I just, my bishop undefended. Terrible move. Oh, really? Unbelievable. He can first take. Yeah, wow. Start blundering a lot. Let me quick check. This was good. This must be okay. That's okay. Just don't take there, yeah? Okay. Some b5 over here, yeah? Why it goes in these weird positions all the time? I should change openings. Definitely. Definitely should change the openings. Okay. I pooped in my pants again. Okay. Gonna take short castle knight d2 and we'll see what will be there. Maybe I can't actually. Because rook f3 there. Maybe I can take knight d2 immediately. And if check, it's knight e4. Knight e4, it's a check. King f1, there need to calculate. This is a pretty hard position. Yeah, let's do castle. Alright, queen takes. Fuck. Oh, I start blundering a lot. Oh, what I'm doing. Hi. Okay, okay, let's go. All the time he plays H4. Enough! Enough! Yeah, I was outplayed by Magnus. Yeah, that's true. What can I do? He is the best player in the world. I try and give the fight. I hope he is interested to fight against me because I am so bad. Can I take? Take on d5, h5. C5. I give to all the time. I give him just square. Come on. Against Magnus, you can't give any squares. Even a half square. Okay, that's trick. Can I play knight d5? Pawn is handing. Check, Here we go. Guys, for this match, you must follow channel. If you wanna play like me and just try to beat the best player in the world, maybe in the history, also have a course, which you can buy if you want. Whoa, Charlotte Center, thank you so much. Thank you. 10 subs, thank you. That's a good match. I'm gonna play actually in Charlotte Chess Center tomorrow in Blitz, guys. The best center in the world. Yeah, it's a casual match, yeah. H6. I hate these positions. I got them all the time, but I still hate them. Bishop takes or knight take. I can knight take, then maybe g4 then. Combine one. Thank you for your sub. I don't know. Oh, hi Kurari also. Teodoro, welcome. I can take. How to understand which piece I have to take? Bishop or knight? Any advice? I know I have to give them, but I don't know. I really don't know. I think I get bad position from the opening. Should I play d4 and then maybe some take there? Okay, I'm just thinking a lot. Just wait. I have to give to him chance made a mistake. Yes. And he actually made that one, but it's probably like this will be, or what? Wait, I don't understand. I can take a pawn. Okay, just take. Come on. Don't say you didn't blunder. I don't believe, Magnus, you didn't blunder this. That wasn't your plan. Don't say that. I don't believe. No. No way that was his plan. But that's possible, by the way. Ah, wow. Pretty tough, by the way. Wait, don't pre-move. Yeah, I'm just so bad position, somehow. No time! 27 seconds! Oh my god! That wasn't his plan! No! Oh, he can take. Wow. Wow. What the heck? I should play faster. No way. Two less time. It's impossible. Yeah, I should play faster. That's why. Okay, let's go one more time. He just outplayed me from the opening. He always gets so good position. I'm so bad position. That's unfair. Да, да я не знаю, что делать, я не могу выйти из дебюта. Что я не сыграю, меня прожимает с самого начала. Я с дебюта уже сосу. Again, yeah, just queen b8, knight five, something. I got so bad position from the opening all the time. Terrible. Okay, bishop b5, f4. Ace. No. Where's trick? Give me a trick. I don't see any. Oh, come on. I calculated that four. He didn't even play that. Oh, knight c7, that's planned. Oh, shoot. Why he's so good? It's not that interesting. Wait, what? What the heck is this? Knight d7 and what? That's impossible to calculate. Come on. I don't believe in this. No, he blunder again, I guess. No way he just calculated that. No way. Oh, I didn't see this. God, that's against Magnus. It's not that good, by the way. I'm gonna just stay. I don't know what to do. Sometimes the stage is best plan. Oh, shoot. I didn't see b3. Yeah. Tough. Pretty tough. Let's go one more time. Okay, let's play fast. Enough. I'm too slow, just too slow, dude. That's not a draw. I don't have time. I just 5 seconds or 10 seconds. I'm gonna lose, of course. I saw that already. That's actually good for black. How he knows that everything? Every fucking position he knows. He knows every single position. Doesn't matter what I'm playing. He just knew that. How does it possible? That's weird. Just gonna play fast. Play fast, got success. I'm just gonna hold. I don't care, just holding. I said hold! Don't push! I can't hold. That's not my style. Wow, I even didn't calculate this. Six something? Nope. Let's go rook c1, a4. It's not good square for him, for his knight. I don't like this square. Don't put knight there. Why? All the time. Okay. Maybe knight c5, by the way. I can't take, I guess. Queen e8, rook c7, go there. Nah. Too slow. Let's go knight c5. Queen f3? Queen f1, wait, I have queen f1 with check. And attacking knight. Check next. That's pretty dangerous for black. Oh, come on, it must be winning for me. Don't say it's not winning, Magnus. Don't say it's not winning, please. Come on. No. Rook or pawn? Rook or pawn? Rook. Queen f. Of course he will not resign right now. Unfortunately. That's a plan. Could be a4, a3, and do I blunder something? Oh, rook queen g7. Ah, queen g7. Check. Oh my god, I'm not winning there? Seriously? No, I'm winning. Come on. Nice. Yes! One more. Oh my god. Why he's so good? Jesus, he's so good. Unbelievable. Be honest, I don't like what I get last game. Let's go back. Looks like I should still change the opening there. I have no idea what to do is here. Wait, take. Knight c4 back. Okay, let's go to G5. Too slow. I even don't see where my time is going. Welcome chat, everybody. Hi. Don't forget to follow. Thank you everyone for your support. If not you, I'm not even win one single game, I guess. Every game I have crazy position, all the time. I already forget last time when I get just some calm position without... Oh, bishop e5, okay, I thought bishop e3, then c6. Maybe still c6, nah, then rook e5 in the end. Take, queen f6. Oh, that's pin. I can play b5. I have rook a8, I guess. My rook a8 is not winning. Oh my goodness! Oh my gosh! It's Rook F7, a blunder! Oh no! Oh no! Oh wait, it's Rook G3. Shoot. I can take. Oh my god, what I done? Rook D8 is mistake. Rook E8, and I win in Rook E8 if I play it. Aye. Oh, that's so. This one's so upset. Rook E8 just. I didn't see I can play Rook Queen D4. No, oh, come on. F6 or Bf8. Okay, I guess this last one because I have to go in 6:30 and now it's 6:14. Yeah. That was pretty close. That was weird, I guess. A little bit. Oh, I could play a five.
Oh.
Why didn't play a five? F5. Of course, I didn't calculate this. For some reason. For no reason. I had to actually. That's bad move. What I'm doing, yeah. Ah, oh, it doesn't work. Come on, he didn't see that. Oh, shoot. Maybe he saw that. Who knows? I think he done. Okay, yeah. That's last one, enough. I had to go, unfortunately. Thank you for match, by the way. That's very good. I didn't six story meeting. Let's go to some walk over there. Maybe C5. Let's go C5. Too slow again. I mean, that's because of time. Of course, I could draw that. Okay. Thank you. Thank you so much for the match. The interesting games. Unfortunately, guys, I have to go.